Sihlabele Mgama nemicimbi ye-African National Congress. Lo mbutho uvulele yonke imibutho yezopolitiko ithuba lokuthetha-thethana nayo malunga nolawulo lomdibaniselwano. Oku kudizwe sisithethi se-ANC uMahlengi Bhengu Motsiri ngethuba ebethetha nonondaba eluthuli House eBraamfontein kwangoko namhlanje emva kwendibano yekomiti yokusebenza yeqela ngolwesibini. UBhengu Motsiri uthi abakathathi isigqibo malunga namaqela baza kusebenzisana nawo, kodwa nangona kunjalo sele beqalisile ukufikelela kumanye amaqela ngamaqela aquka iqela lomkhonto wesizwe elingekaphenduli.
The ANC is driven by the imperative to maintain national unity, stability, and to put in place a government that will move with speed to tackle all the pressing and stubborn socio-economic challenges our nation faces. We believe that despite any differences we may have, working together as South Africans, we can seize this moment to usher our country into a new era of hope. Informed by these imperatives, the ANC has started engagements with political parties in the country. We have been meeting with all parties that are keen to contribute ideas on how we can collectively move our country forward to form a government that ensures national unity and stability and a country that continues the transformation of South Africa and safeguards our constitutional democracy. The National Working Committee met on the 4th of June 2024 yesterday, 2 days after the announcements of the results by the Independent Electoral Committee, to receive a report from national officials on meetings held thus far with various political parties.